next game is going to be Kick It, for Kick It, I need Danica, Parker, and Levi, please. Kick It is a game in which our performers are going to do a scene, and at any point I can yell, Kick It, and our lovely performer Kyle will beatbox here for us. And the last line that our performer said, they will have to rap it and do a little verse, and they will end it with word. Stop the beatbox, they will continue, and I will keep calling Kick It and torturing our performers. Please, get your suggestion.
What's something that you like to do on Friday night with your family?
Cry!
Someone from over here.
Sit quietly and ignore each other.
Shut up!
I just want to talk to you.
Kick it.
Yo, I just want to talk to you, and you're not giving me anything. I just want to talk about how we're having ham tonight.
That's a problem.
No, I don't like ham.
Finally, I got you to say something. Always ham. That's the only thing to get you to talk
good. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I hope we're not having ham again tonight. Kick it! I hope we're not having ham again tonight. Man, I had it last night, and it was a fright. I gotta go leave, because if I don't, then I'll eat too much cheese.
He's got the right idea.
It's going right through me, Mom.
It's horrible.
Look at these cupboards. All we have is different ham products.
Why is it in the fridge?
You know that I don't believe in electricity. No, I don't believe in electricity because I'm a hippie, and I don't believe in electricity because I'm a little hippie word.
It's okay. I knew she would do this, so I ordered a pizza.
What kind of pizza?
Ham.
Hey, if she's been feeding us free frozen ham the whole time, maybe this would be cooked and it might taste a little better.
Kick it!
Hopefully this pizza might taste a little better. I really hope that it doesn't come in a sweater. The pizza will be good and better than her shit. I know it.
This is Kick It!
I'll try it, but I hope it just doesn't have cheese on it. Ding dong! Oh!
What was that?
Kick it! What was that? You just threw my pizza, man? That person, now I'm gonna eat ya. I gotta make a fork, and I'm real hungry. Come at me again, and I'm... Work?
That's a very large pork, Jefferson.
You made me do this.
We're part pig.
Kick it?
You know, we are a family of pigs. Yeah, we are. This stash is just a weight. He's such a big knife, and he's starting to frighten me. God, I hope I don't get burnt. Word.
Just put the fork down, and we can have anything you want for supper.
Do you mean it?
I mean it. Anything you want. Clean.
Okay. Well, on one condition.
Well, you already put the fork down. I'll give you out.
Okay. Dude, we have to eat bacon.
Kick it.
We have to eat as much bacon. Man, I have thought that we'd be making, but I'm so hungry, I can't think straight.
the bacon in the fridge and I'm gonna put it on my plate, put it in my body and eat it real fast, and then I'm gonna drink some Miralax.
Quietly at the dinner table and ignore each other again.
And scene.